Betty had a nose across the USA. Then everybody be served like California. You see them wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too. A bushy, bushy blonde hair serving USA. You'll catch them surfing at them.
Boogie boards. This is like the big boogie board. This is like the mini boogie board. This is a Lauren Stutz boogie board. This would be
a Mike Taylor boogie board, baby.
Clay and McCathern boogie board right here. It's the Clay right here. Jason Hamm, MC Hammer right here. Right there. Somebody made that, right? That's not real. That's real? That's a real shark? I don't know, I see the connection.
And of course, weapons.
Of course.
For your beach pleasure.
You've got to have weapons.
A whammo. Not some cheapo. This is whammo. This is whammo stuff. Right.
We're rolling.
We're rolling. We're in sunny Panama City, Florida. And we're so excited. We're interviewing folks. It's about a month till we come to camp. And we want you to meet our friends from Purdue University.
Purdue, right?
Yeah.
Right, good. Tell us why you love Panama City, Florida. Tell us why you love Panama City, Florida. Okay.
We got one
right here.
It's not Indiana.
It's not Indiana. That's good. That's good. Because see, they're from Purdue, which is in Indiana. Did you get that? Okay.
Surfing USA. Everybody's gonna surfing USA. Everybody's gonna surfing USA. Yeah, everybody's gonna surfing USA.
Hey, we're here at sunny Panama City, Florida, and we're so excited about our beach camp, Beach Blast 95, coming up April 9th through the 14th. As you can see, it's a beautiful sunny day in Florida. We're having so much fun. We got our tank tops on. We got our bathing suits on. We got it all. We got our floaties, because you never want to get in the water without your floaties, especially if you've had problems swimming. And because of the ozone problem, we've got our multi-purpose umbrella. If it starts to rain, you just walk around like this. Otherwise, you keep the sun off you, okay? But just in case you are worried about getting sunburned, you probably ought to have some sunscreen to pack with you, okay? We got our sunscreen, all right? Also, we're gonna have so much fun. You may be wondering what you can do at Panama City, Florida. Well, you can walk on the beach. You got a beautiful beach here you can walk on, come back here with me, okay? Or you can play a little beach volleyball. We got a little beach volleyball every day. We have a beach volleyball tournament, a little 3-on-3 volleyball. Also, we're gonna have our very own 3-on-3 basketball tournament. Every day we're gonna have a little basketball going on down here in sunny Panama City, Florida. Also, you might think, well, I don't like basketball, and I don't really like, volleyball, but man, I love Frisbee. Well, we're gonna have a little Frisbee action. A little ultimate Frisbee on the beach. There's nothing quite like chasing a Frisbee into the ocean and wiping out, and it's just a great feeling. Also, for you football fans, we're gonna have a little powder puff flag football, guys and girls Mexico. It's gonna be a great time. Also, you may be the Jacques Cousteau type, you know, where you're all into snorkeling and flippers, and you may have big feet, so you've got big flippers, you know, these kind of flippers right here. And you've got snorkels, all kinds of snorkels here. Plus, you may have some goggles, you know, you're Jacques Cousteau. You say, listen, that's all exciting stuff. It sounds like a lot of fun, but personally, I'm kind of a loner, you know. I like to just sit and dig. Well, listen, we want to tell you to be sure and have your bucket, you know, and to bring your little shovels so you can dig in the sand. And make a really neat sandcastle. It's going to be great.
Don't forget volleyball.
Don't forget volleyball. But, listen, some of you are thinking, you know, I know the shells might be dangerous and really cut my feet, but it's not like some beaches where there's shells everywhere, but you might want to have some sandals to wear on the beach, okay? So all this is gonna be great fun. But don't forget your beach towel. We gotta have a beach towel.
Definitely don't forget volleyball.
And don't forget volleyball. Oh, and your beach towel doesn't have to be a big white fluffy one like mine, but I just happen to like big white fluffy. Hooked myself. All right, well, as you can see, we're gonna have a great time, April 9th through the 14th. And really, the only thing that's missing in this picture is you. So sign up today. Thank you very much.
This is Jonathan Stutz. He's a sophomore at Irmo High.
It's a great place down here. A lot of opportunities, a lot of things to do, recreation, and I don't know, it's just a great atmosphere. So come.
Walthall.
I'm going to school on Thursday.
I think it'd be really killer to come to the beach because it's just a real beautiful place. It's just the sand and everything. You got seagulls flying, the sky, it's all beautiful. And if it rains, it gets better in like 10 minutes after that. It'd really be killer if everybody came.
Just everybody getting to know Jesus better.
All right.
Great time.
Good.
We think everybody should get fired up. Come to Panama City, April 9th through the 14th.